From yesterday and today with Andy Grammer and Fine by Me. News and weather is next, along with Paul Simon and Lady Antebellum here on the Coast 102.5.
Here is the latest from the NC Hunt Lumber Newsroom. I'm Mike Estrada. Congress is on the clock to make a decision on student loan rates. Interest in those loans is set to double on Sunday, unless lawmakers vote to stop the increase. Congressional negotiators say they've worked out differences between parties on that issue. That legislation covering transportation and flood insurance funding. President Obama plans to visit Fire Rogers, Colorado Springs area today, but a former governor says the president should stay away for a while. Former Republican Governor Bill Owens tells the Denver Post the presidential visit will divert resources from fighting the Waldo Canyon fire. In A News, the reaction of Mainers to the U.S. Supreme Court decision upholding President Obama's Affordable Care Act is breaking along party lines. Republican Governor Paul LePage said the decision erodes the freedom which made the U.S. the greatest country on earth. LePage added, quote, it's up to Americans to demand full repeal of Obamacare. Democrat Second District Congressman Mike Bishop said he's pleased with the decision. Now it's time to move on and concentrate on the economy. A standoff that stretched over 12 hours ended peacefully in LaGrange. Police say it started with an assault in Orlov yesterday morning, ended a little before 8:30 last night, when a man who barricaded himself inside his home surrendered to police. Officers from the Orlov Police Department, the Penobscot County Sheriff's Office, and Maine State Police surrounded the house where the man was holed up. And starting today and through the 4th of July week, Maine State Police are going to be out enforcing the highways as well as up above. Additional troopers, unmarked cruisers, and aircraft are going to be helping to concentrate on keeping motorists safe. That is the latest from the NC Hunt Lumber Newsroom.
Got a big truck just taking up space in your driveway? Come to Stilby's and have it fixed by experts. Or maybe your car is making noises you've never heard before. Come to Stubby's new place on Route 1 Waldoboro, next to Country Kitchen. Whether it's a tractor trailer or a family car, they specialize in getting your vehicle back on the road. Call Stubby's at 832-6292 or visit their new location on Route 1 in Waldoboro, next to Country Kitchen. Stubby's, making your vehicle safe and useful once again. Coastside Marina and Restaurant, now managed by the staff at Newcastle Public House, would like to invite you to a very special event featuring the music of the Jason Porter Band Sunday, July 1st on the deck from 2 to 5. Come by boat or by land and enjoy the freshest seafood with outdoor waterfront dining on beautiful Christmas Cove in South Bristol. With live entertainment Friday through Sunday, open 7 days a week for lunch and dinner, starting at 11:30 a.m. Find them on Facebook or at CoastsideRestaurant.com. Don't miss the Jason Spooner Band July 1st at Coastside. A visit to a museum. A visit to the Farnsworth. Come visit the internationally recognized Farnsworth Art Museum. Tour historic buildings, see Maine through the eyes of the Wyatt family. Take a drawing class. Join a family program. Teens can learn digital photography. There's a lot going on inside that brightly colored building in downtown Rockland. Learn more at farnsworthmuseum.org. The Farnsworth, your art museum.
You never realize just how much stuff you have until it's time to move. Well, now you can protect it for around $4 more a month when you add Allstate Renters Insurance to your auto policy. Renting is mayhem, so find an agent near you at Allstate.com. The latest forecast from the Norton's UsedCars.com weather desk. Partly sunny today, a chance of showers and thunderstorms this afternoon, highs in the upper 70s. Partly cloudy this evening, then becoming mostly clear, lows in the lower 60s. Mostly sunny tomorrow, highs in the lower 80s. Partly sunny Sunday, highs in the lower 80s. On the waters today, south winds 5 to 10 knots, seas 2 feet, building to 4 feet this afternoon. Tonight, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots, seas to 4 feet.
Yesterday and today, Mid-Coast 102.5. Why am I soft and little now? Why am I soft and little now? Rest of my life is so hard. I need more opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon. A cartoon graveyard. Owned it. Not only in life. Far away, my will is moved. Just a feeling that I give. Get these months away from me, you know. I don't mind this stuff of music anymore. If you be my bodyguard, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention. And all my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model? Now that my role model is gone, gone. Picked up back down the alley with some rolling and pulling a bad face girl. All along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'd be my bodyguard, be your long lost pal. I can call you baby, and baby when you call me, you call me out,
and I wonder if I am.
Dakota.